Chair of Wow. You Hazu. Very good, brothers and sisters. Now comes our misal, Yalidu. Lam Yalid. Valam. So how will you say Yulad? Now remember, when it is misal, misal Vavi, when you take it into mudariya, vav gets dropped. But if it is, if you take it into majhul, mudariya, then the vav comes out. Then the vav comes out. Let me write it down further. Walada. What is mudariya? Ya, li, du. Sahi, originally it is Yavalidu, Yadribu, originally. But we don't do that way, because vav gets dropped. Now, Valada, make it majhul, Wu, Li, Da. Wu, Li, Da. Now make it that into mudariya. How will you make it mudariya? Yuladu. Are you with me? The vow came out. This is because it is mithal. Are you with me? Mithal, vavi, remember? The fa kalima is weak. So yuladu. Vow will come out. You with a, here there is a. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? So, now, we say in the Quran, Lam Yalid, Walam Yulad. Vow is there. Lam Yulad. Maybe write it down, I'll write it down, brother. Lam Yalid, Walam Yulad. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? So, if it is mithal, Sister Maimuna, and when you make it majhul, mudariya, the vow comes back. Vow, which was dropped in ma'lum, in active voice, comes back in passive voice. So, yajidu will become yujadu. It will become yujadu. Yajidu will become yujadu. And what will happen to Yazinu? Yuzanu. Again, vav will come. Clear, brothers and sisters? Now, we come to the next page, brothers and sisters. Sa'alahul mudarrisu. Are you with me? Page number 34. Are you reading with me? Sa'alahu al-mudarrisu. Where is the mafulun bihi? And al-mudarris is the fa'il. Now, make it into majhul. Now that mafulun bihi must become na'if fa'il. But it is in the form of a damir. Mafulun bihi was damir. So now the naive file will also become damir. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Okay. So what is sa'alahul mudarrisu will become su'ila. Oh, where is the naive file? It has to be damir. It's mustatir. So it is written here. Damirun mustatirun. Okay. Because we do not use dual very often, Dr. Sahib did not mention it. But for the sake of sequence, we will still carry on. We remember the pattern, but here, because Dr. Sahib has not mentioned, we follow this, inshallah. Okay. But if I say su'ila, then you know alif is the naif fa'il. Okay. Sa'alahumul mudarrisu. Su'ilu. So where is the naif fa'il? It has to be damir. Wow, which is hum. Sa'alaha Al-Abu. So what will it be now? So Eilat, where is the knife file? No, Satir. It's clear, brother, inshallah. Thalahunnal Abu. What will you say now? So Ilna. Brother Hassan? So Ilna. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Where is knife file? Noon. Fine, brothers and sisters. Salakal mudarrisu. So ilta. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Very good. And ta is your knife file. Salakumul mudarrisu. Where is the knife file? So iltum. So it is again, tum is your knife file. Salaki alabu. So ilti. Very good. Thalakunna. Soiltunna. Soiltunna. Saalani al-mudarrisu. Soiltu. Got the idea now? Where is the knife file? Ta. Saalana al-mudi. Soilna. Got the idea? Now let us come in mudariya. Yas'aluhu al-mudarrisu. What will it become? Yus'alu. Where is the knife file? Mustatir. Yas'aluhum al-mudarrisu. Yas'aluhumul mudarrisu. Yas'aluhumul mudarrisu. What will you say? Yus'aluna. Yus'aluna. Where is the knife file? Al-Baw. Yas'aluha al-Abu. Tus'alu. What it will be? Tus'alu. Fine. Damir mustatir. Yas'aluhunnal abu. What will you say now? Yus'alna. Yus'alna. Knife file is noon. Yas'aluka al-mudarrisu. What will you say now? Tus'alu. What will you say? Tus'alu. Knife file is damir mustatir. Remember, five in the pocket, all the damirs are mustatir. Yas'alukumul mudarrisu. Tus'aluna. Tus'aluna. Yas'aluki alabu. Tus'alina. Tus'alina. Knife file is ya. Yas'alukunnal abu. Tus alna. There is a knife file?
No.
No, fine. Yas aluni al mudarrisu. What is it? Yas aluni al mudarrisu. And you see, ya mutakallim is your mafulun bihi. Now what will you say? Uf alu. Mustatir, fine. Yas aluna al mudarrisu. Nus alu. What will you say? Nus alu. Is it clear, brothers and sisters? This is very important that we should understand. Now, we don't have much time to do the main lesson. We will start the main lesson now, but we'll continue tomorrow. But if you will practice at home, and you know, you have those sheets that you have been doing, remember those sheets that you have done? Take those sheets out and see which one of them are transitive. And then you do the majhul form. For example, I give you one example, brother and sister. Nasara. What will be the majhul form of Nasara? Nusira. Do it quickly. Nusira, Nusira, Nusiru, Nusirat. Nusirata, Nusirna, Nusirta, you know. If you do it till Nusirna, it's good enough. The rest is all same. Mudarya, Yansuru. Now, make it majhul. Yunsaru. What will you say? Yunsaru. How will you say? Yunsaru, Yunsarani, Yunsaruna. Tunsaru, Tunsarani, Yunsarna. So it's easy. Try to do it. Brother and sister, not too many, do about five for this evening. But sa'ala, you should do it fully, because it's an important verb. Sa'ala, okay. Su'ila. Now here we'll do the dual also. Su'ilat, su'ilata, su'ilna, su'ilta. It's very easy, brother. But by writing it, you'll become strong. And think about the translation. And then, brothers and sisters, make it now yas'alu into majhul. Yus'alu. Now conjugate. Yus'alu, yus'alani, yus'aluna, tus'alu, tus'alani, yus'alna. And then anta, tus'alu, tus'alani, tus'aluna, anti, tus'alina, tus'alani, tus'alna, us'alu, nus'al. No difficulty. But by writing, you'll become strong. Okay, let's come to the main lesson, brother. الدرس الثالث المدرس لما تأخرتم يا إخوان brothers and sisters تأخر what is this are you with me can you see the form 5 there باب تبسم تفاؤل fine تأخرتم where's the file Translation, brother. Why are you late, O brothers? What is the answer? لِأَنَّ الْمَطْعَ مَطْعَمَ Because the restaurant فُتِحَ الْيَوْمَ مُتَأَخَّرًا MashaAllah. فُتِحَ Translation, brother. Because the restaurant opened late. It was opened late today. It was opened late. Who opened it? That is not, we don't know. It's Chumantar. But the restaurant was opened late. What is Al Yawma? Zarf. Mutakhiran. Hal kaisa hai janabka? Kya khayal hai aapka? Now, because, brothers and sisters, you can see mutaakhiran, mansub. It is the hal. In what state the restaurant opened? It opened in the state of lateness. Yeah. Mata futiha. When was it open? Where is the naif file? Mustatir takdiruhu huwa. Fine. Futiha. Sa'ata, sa'adisata. Fine, brother and sister, futiha. What is the meaning of futiha? Opened at 6 o'clock. Wa mata yuftahu kulla yawmin. Translation, brother. When it is being opened every day. When is it being opened every day? Are you with me, brother and sisters? Brother, yuftahu, where is the knife file? Mustatir takdiru huwa. Kulla yawmin. What is kulla? Zarf mashallah. And then mudafilehi. Very good. Yuftahu. It is opened. Asa'ata sa'adisata. Illa ruban. What is the meaning of it? It opens at 5:45. Yeah. Ijlisu. Amar. Waftahu al kitaba. Open your book. Aina kitabuka ya Idris. Translation. Where is your book? Surika kitabi ya ustad. My book was stolen. Who stole? That is not concern of us here. My book was stolen, brother and sister. Surika. What is Madi? Saraka, ma'alum is Saraka. From Saraka it became Suri. Inshallah. Okay, brothers and sisters. Where is knife file? What is Kitabi, brothers and sisters? Mudah mudah filehi. So where is the knife file? Kitabu. How will you describe it? Kitab. How will you describe kitabi? Naib, file, marfoon, wa alamatu raf'ihi, dammatul mukaddara, alama kabla yai. Alama kabla yai. Got the idea? Did you get confused? We just did it, brother. Let me write it down. You will write down like this. Naib, file, marfu'un, wa alamatu, rafa'ihi, dammatun, mukaddaratun. Even if you can't read it, but you know what I have written, inshallah. Dammatun mukaddaratun ala ma kabla yai muta kallimi. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Yes, Sister Manaj, you are right. And then you can say, Wahua Mudaf. And then Ya Mutakallam will be Mudafili. So actually it is Kitabi, you know. Mudaf Mudafili. But we are now describing Kitab here. How will you describe it? Did you get it, brothers and sisters? Everyone got it? Sister Abir? See, we used to say file before. Now we say knife file. And it is marfu. And what is the sign of its being marfu? It's Dhamma Mukadara. Well, where is it? It is on Ba. Ala ma kabla yai mutakallim. Before the ya mutakallim, which is Ba. Got the idea? Inshallah. Brothers and sisters, Surika Kitabuka. Now you see Kitabuka, you can see Kitabu properly marfu. Your book was stolen? Mata Vaina. When and where? Surika Albarihata min Gurfati. It was stolen last night. From my room. Last night you can say, last evening you can say, wa ana ghaibun anha. What is this waw, brother? Waw al hal. And jumla hal yakim. While I was absent. Surikat ma'ahu ashiyahu ukharu. Brother, surikat. What is this tau tanisi? Where is knife file? Ashiyahu. Why, brother, ashiyahu muannas? Kullu jama' muannas. Got the idea? So that is why it is surikat. What is the translation of it? Surikat ma'u ashiyahu ukhra. Other things were stolen.
What is the translation? I
can't
hear those echo.
Okay. Other things were stolen with it. Not only my books, other things. Brother Muhammad, surikat ma'ahu. What is the meaning of ma'ahu? With it, with my books. Ashiyahu ukharu means other things. What is next one, brother? Saati, my watch. Wahidai, jute bhi nahi chode. Purane jute bhi le gaya. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Hizai, I said, he didn't even leave my shoes. Even he took my old shoes. Hizai wa muazzamu malabisi. Mu'azamu malabisi. What does it mean? Mu'azamu, most of my clothes. Are you with me? What will you call this, brothers and sisters? We are going to end on this sentence. Ati wa hidai wa mu'azamu malabisi. What will you call this, Sister Maimuna? Ashyau is your nightfile. What will you call them? Badal. What is it? Are you sure it is badal? Yes. And now we are describing it. So this, you can say this whole thing is your badal for ashyau. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Inshallah. Brothers and sisters, we end now. And we'll continue from here tomorrow. Please make a good practice of the verbs. Because we will start with the dars only. Inshallah. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا إن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب